will never be the first of so many things for you, for I came too late, after life and love were already woven into your tapestry. But I do not care about lost firsts. I care about your lasts. Let's take the old firsts and put them to rest, silent below the ash of all the new firsts we break through. Yes, they can have the firsts, but please, please give me your lasts.
Here are Benning Hun.
Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt.
But today, in front of all of our closest friends and family, I want to share my commitment to you. Since I've known you, you've become my closest friend, the person who I share my secrets, the person who I show my weaknesses, and the person who gives me strength. I love your sense of adventure, your infectious energy, and your unending kindness. I choose you, Echo, to be my wife, and I promise to love and cherish the person you are today and the person you become tomorrow. I can't promise I will always be perfect, but I will always give you my best.
In you I have found a sincere feeling of home, as well as a feeling of a wild adventure. As I stand here today, I promise with all my heart to stand by you in every stage of our life together. I have complete confidence in choosing you to struggle and to succeed with, and to grow and to love with.
Husband and wife.
Come on, the boys!
Come on, Gavin!